Welcome so much YouTube! My name is Gerald! Welcome to another video! Okay, so, welcome naman po sa panibagong video mga kababayan. Sa wakas, sa kapag-film din ng panibagong video, we are back. Kung hindi nyo pa alam, or kung hindi nyo pa nakahalata, sobrang mahal ko po ang The Hunger Games series. At sobrang fan ako ng The Hunger Games. Grabe, dahil nga siya ang nagbukas ng pinto ng pagbabasa sa akin, mga kababayan. The book, even the movies, I love all of them. And ngayon nga na nilabas na yung prequel ng The Hunger Games, which is in The Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes. So wala pa rin ako, pero sana this week magkaroon na ako. Ha! Fingers crossed! Today, we are going to do a Hunger Games related type of video. Kaya nakaganto rin ako kahit na mainit. Dahil ito lang yung kasuotan na medyo kahawig nung mga suot ng mga tributes. But anyway, kung ang Harry Potter ay pwede mong malamat kung saan Hogwarts house ka masusort, dito naman, aalamin natin ngayon kung anong district ako mapupunta. Let's see. Sana mapunta ako sa District 12 dahil nandun si Peeta, si Katniss, at si Lucy Gray. Pero let's see. Medyo gaganito ako para naman may space tayo dito sa screen. So let's go ahead and start taking this quiz. This is from Epic Reads. Which district from The Hunger Games would you represent? Okay, let's go ahead and find out. Let's start, bitches! Okay. What's your zodiac sign? Capricorn, dahil pinanganak po ako ng December 31. Sa mga nanonood, baka naman compatible kayo dyan sa Capricorn. You just need to slide into my DMs. Char! Anyways, who would you want to ally with? I will go with Johanna kasi favorite kong character si Johanna and feeling ko malaki yung chance na mapoprotektahan ako ni Johanna kasi pagdating sa mga labanan ng mga kababayan medyo hindi po ako ganoon kagaling pero itong si Johanna bilang expert siya sa mga axe. Gusto ko din yung personality ni Johanna because we're both bitches. Hey, bitches of the arena! So, let's go ahead and pick Johanna. Which arena would you most want to compete in? We have Woodlands, Ruined City, Jungle, and Poison Meadow. Pag sa Woodlands kasi, very The Hunger Games. Kapag naman Ruined City, ito yung parang sa Mockingjay, diba? Yung ginawa ni Snow sa Capitol. Yung Jungle, parang The Hunger Games din. Poison Meadow. Parang bago tong Poison Meadow, pero X kasi hindi ako magaling sa mga halaman. Para maiba, gusto ko sanang piliin is yung Poison Meadow. Pero matimbang din sa puso ko yung Ruined City. But I will go with Ruined City. Kasi sa Poison Meadow, parang walang masyadong mapagkataguan. Sa Ruined City, maraming masikot-sikot. Ganarn. Your go-to snacks are... Alam mong favorite kong snack? I go with salty kasi iniisip ko rin eh, kapag ako ba ay medyo nagugutom at gusto ko magmerienda, ang hinahanap ko baga rin matamis, which is hindi. Ang hinahanap ko lagi ay maalat. It's either sandwich, wow, sandwich, tasty na may pala mga keso, ganun, or kanin na may ulam. So, salty tayo, mga kababayan. Oh, merong, ang tawag dito? Anong tawag doon? Crossover? Baka crossover nga. May crossover tayo dito ng Divergent. So, which faction are you in? Abnegation, Amity, Kandor, Dauntless, or Erudite? Ako, feeling ko, Amity ako. Kasi yung Amity, di ba, parang masasayahin lang sila. Walang problema, walang iniisip. Feeling ko, dun ako talaga. Kasi yun yung personality ko. Ayoko nang nai-stress. Gusto ko yung mga tamang panim-panim lang naman sanas. Ganon. So, Amity. What's the last show you binged? Merong High School Musical the series? Oh my god, hindi ko alam to! Seryoso? Ang last series or show ko kasi na bininch is Bob's Burger. So wala dito, pero kung dito sa pamimilya na to, napapanood ko pa lang is Stranger Things. So yung Stranger Things ang pipiliin ko. Pero oh my god, hindi ko alam na meron pa lang High School Musical the series. What the heck? Ang dami nun. So siya panoorin. But we're going to answer Stranger Things. Next question. Where would you most want to vacation? Ano talaga, girl? Where would you most want to vacation? Paris, Saint-Tropez, I'm so sick of running as fast as I can. Hey. Swifties unite. London or Grand Canyon? Paris, kasi nung nabasa ko yung Anna in the French Kiss, hindi ako natuwa sa story, pero naintindi ako sa Paris. And last, which is your go-to social media platform? We have Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, TikTok, and Snapchat. Yung TikTok, in-install ko na, at tapos kung bumuha ng ilang mga skits, in-install ko na siya. Snapchat, di ako gumagamit niya. Facebook, bihira. Pero noon, natatandaan ko, alam nyo ba, Facebook lang lagi ginagamit ko. Pero number one ko talaga is YouTube. Lagi talaga ako sa YouTube most of the time. Second yung Twitter, third yung Instagram, then yung Facebook. Inip na inip na ako, this guarantee, kailangan mo papanood. So, YouTube. Okay, alamin na natin. District 7! You would be from District 7! Though you aren't the first person people may think of when they're in a bind, you always come through for your friends. You're tough, low-key hilarious, and don't take anyone's bullshit. Yes! Bitch! Rich! Accurate naman yung meaning. Oy! Wait! Dito galing si Joanna! Yeah, so, I am from District 7, mga kababayan! Kayo, mga sis bomba, gusto niyo rin bang malaman kung saang district kayo kasama? Oo, ilalagay ko yung link dito sa description box kung saan nyo pwedeng matake yung quiz and comment down below kung anong district kayo belong. Okay? Mag-usap tayo sa comment section. And again, I am so excited for the Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes. Binabasa ko na siya sa ebook actually, 50% na ako. Pero tinigil ko kasi gusto ko talagang basahin yung The Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes sa physical copy. And hopefully this week or early next week ay makuha ko na yung copy ko. I'm so excited because I love it, mga kababayan. There will be a reading vlog and of course a review for The Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes. So abangan po natin yan, mga kababayan. That is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. And kung nag-enjoy ka, please give this a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for more bookish content like this. And again, pag na-take nyo na yung quiz, comment down below kung saang district kayo below. Okay? Okay, so I think that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Always remember to open that book, discover what magic is. See you again next time. Be safe and be kind. Bye-bye.